Actually, nag-start ito as soft furnishings, doing curtains. Eventually, since my sister was moving already at home, the mga kontrata for draperies, para na-inspire siya to do pieces for the houses, for my house, for my relatives' houses. So, and then eventually it becomes the business per se. And then nag-incorporate na yung furniture because there is also a separate outfit for furniture. But nung banda ko din, nag-merge na yung dalawang drapery, soft furnishing sa tinatawag, at saka yung furniture making. Initially, we do it by parang by feel, no? Feel lang. And since hands-on kami, all in the running the business and production. So slowly, when we got already some accounts from mga designers, medyo kinailangan namin ng mga makinarya at mga gamit at space na mas malaki para ma-accommodate yung mga growing clientele namin. We approached DOST because we asked them to parang audit our production area parang for productivity and then parang upgrading. So yun, nag-upisa sa setup yung upgrading technology program ng DOST. So from there, we were able to get advices or consultancy on what equipments or machinery that will fit the need of our operation.
Yung mga items na nakuha namin from DOST setup, ito, kagaya nito, this is yung circular na dati ang ginagamit lang namin improvise na hindi accurate yung cut. Ang isa pang nakuha namin na from the DOST setup, yung ating lift o yung hoist. Nung nagkaroon na kami ng hoist o yung lift namin ngayon, yung man-hour namin nababawasan kasi aside instead of using 6 persons para lang maiakyat yung item sa lift na namin ginagamit ngayon. Yung ating painting booth or spray painting booth. Dati wala rin kami noon. Now, with the use of the spray painting booth, bali na-minimize yung pagsabog ng fumes o yung overspraying ng mga painting materials. Another item, yung aming dust collector. Binabacuum na niya kagad yung dust kesa kumakalat pa. So, in short, yung aming work area, mas cleaner. Walang sabog ng mga dust o minimal. Ngayon, with the use of bigger and much powerful compressor, nakakagamit na rin kami ng sander. In terms of efficiency, malayo kasi dati yung aming lead time, sabihin namin 30 days yung sa isang batch na order. Ngayon, I guess we are able to shorten it to 15 to 21 days.
3 years ago, ang performance ng sales namin, hindi ganun kalaki. Pero nung nabigyan kami ng mga setup program na assist kami ng DOST, yung quality ng product namin nag-improve. Malaki ang pagbabago. Nakita nila, iba na ang gawa ng Danilin. Sabi nila, pati yung finish namin, very much improved. On the first year, pero nag-increase kami ng 30%. No? On the second year, kasi nag-venture na ako sa mga condos, sa mga high-end clients. So on the second year, I think, mga 70% na-improve ang sales namin. Lumaki talaga. Doon kami nagkaroon ng improvement pati sa system namin, process flow. Nagkaroon kami ng additional staff. Tapos nag-hire kami ng additional sales rep. Tapos nagkaroon kami ng sales targets. So on the third year, which is na, umabot na kami sa 100% siguro. Yung quota namin naabot na. Kaya very remarkable ang naging impact ng DOST Assistance Setup Program sa Danilins.